first time, and Jones got a better one this time. She's not a good starter. Alongside her is Clark, but Jones now streaking away, and the domination is there. Jones wins it. Looked like Clark in second place, and the German Paschke third. Being the top American, one of the world's best junior sprinters, young sprinters, but came back and just after a very short spell this season, 14 weeks training, she broke 11 seconds in the heat, the semi-final and the final of the 97 World Championship Trials. Paschke, and this was a better start by Jones. She's a very tall person. Awkward for her to get into her stride, but she came off the blocks a great deal better. She's learning with every race. Beat Gail Devers in Oslo. Only suffered one defeat, really, in those last seven races, and that was to Devers by fractions. Looking. Jones away well, keeping low. It's a very good start, in fact. On the near side is Bango of France, who didn't really get into the race. Paschke, after a moderate first 50 metres, comes through. Eldis Clark, Bahamas, she's run really well. Best time before, 11:41. She'll be inside that. Looks like...